You expect everyone to give you what you want. If you really want people to talk to you, you have to let them think you have what they want.
And what do I have?
You're hot, Cupcake. So what'll it be? Why did you let her go?
Do you ever say thank you?
He's gonna know we're here now.
Whose fault is that?
You're an all right shot.
I'm an excellent shot.
You gonna help me out, Cupcake?
Stop calling me that. My name is Caitlin.
But you're so sweet. Like a cupcake. Powder used to share a bed like this. Except, maybe half the size. We played a game where we pretended to be bigger and bigger monsters. Sometimes I'd get carried away and she'd get scared. I'd say, no monster's gonna get you when I'm here. Then a real monster showed up. Just ran away. I left her.
I came from. Seems like that's what everyone up here wants.
I can fix this.
You can't.
We'll make a new plan. We have to try.
We tried, okay? It wasn't enough. Top side and bottom, oil and water. That's all there is.
What about us?
Oil and water. Wasn't meant to be.
You have to say that.
Do yourself a favor, Cupcake. Go back to that big, shiny house of yours and just forget me, okay?